Greetings, everyone. Congratulations on a year like no other. Just think back to August and how excited we were to see our students moving into residence halls and apartments and to see visitors returning to experience USC. Our campuses came alive again with kinetic energy, that buzz of students and faculty and staff crisscrossing our campuses with purpose and sometimes a bit too much speed. I'll start with our faculty, who continue to be nationally recognized for their leadership. This year, we saw faculty members elected to the major academies and receiving the highest awards. Here's a fun fact. Trojans were mentioned in nearly 600 media stories in the New York Times alone last year. Each month, we saw news coverage in over 5,000 separate news sites, and USC's game-changing research flourished in every field. You addressed poverty and countered racism, and you focused on cancer, treating blindness, and Alzheimer's. You were thought leaders, you published award-winning books, and so much more. All told, USC's research portfolio surpassed $1 billion for the first time. And what about our phenomenal students? Students, you were more engaged than ever before. You were out in front, pushing to make USC the gold standard for sustainability and equity. You helped develop Assignment Earth, and that assignment includes eliminating single-use plastic beverage bottles on our campuses and becoming carbon neutral by 2025, zero waste by 2028. And you won awards, you launched businesses, you worked in service, you ran student government, and you reported on top stories. Students, you accomplished terrific academic work, performed, made music, and many of you played in the Trojan Marching Band. And of course, all this was in partnership with our nearly 40,000 dedicated faculty and staff. I cannot thank people enough for our gorgeous commencement festivities. More than 75,000 people participated in person. I'm pretty sure we rented every single white folding chair in Los Angeles. And what a beautiful ceremony it was. Almost 20,000 graduates, 6 highly accomplished honorary degree recipients, and inspiring words from Allison Felix, our storied alum from USC's Rosier School of Education, and the most decorated track and field athlete in our nation's history.
Your voice has power, and you have to use your voice even if it shakes. There are times when you'll ask for change, and there are times when you'll create it. Your life has purpose, so it's important to live a life of purpose.
Graduation always reminds us of our incredible alumni, and they are always helping, inspiring, and encouraging us. And this year, right on our UPC campus, we changed the face of USC. We rededicated an iconic building in the name of war hero, historian, and USC legendary alumnus, Dr. Joseph Medicine Crow. We also created and dedicated a serene rock garden where we could remember our Japanese American Nisei students who were forced off our campus into internment camps during World War II. And they will be honored together with all who have faced injustice and persecution. And we're ending the year on an incredibly high note for USC athletics.
USC superior in the sand!
Women's beach volleyball just captured the NCAA national title. Men and women's water polo were NCAA runners-up for the national championship, sure to be back next year. Men's tennis won its Pac-12 tournament, and of course, we welcomed our new football coach, Lincoln Riley, and we saw a record turnout at our spring football game. This summer will pass so quickly, and when it does, we'll be ready with even more to celebrate, welcoming USC's amazing class of 2026. So, I hope you all have a wonderful summer. Whether you're here on campus, whether you're away doing research, or embarking on other great adventures, take care and fight on.